With Northern California in a drought, the only flooding to worry about is man-made. The Board of Equalization closed the 8th and 9th floors of their building today after flooding yesterday. The Department of General Services, which owns the building, was working on it when a valve failed, sending thousands of gallons of water down to the first floor. The building has been plagued with mold issues. The top three floors have been closed off for more than a year due to mold concerns.
The air quality is monitored. While the situation is being addressed, we've taken employees off of the affected floors. The stairwell that took most of the water is closed off to employees.
Those employees had paid time off today. BOE hopes some employees can return to work tomorrow.